After unveiling the A390 beta last week, we thought Alpine did not have a world premiere for the 2024 Paris Motor Show. However, we were wrong, as the French car manufacturer has just unveiled the Alpenglow Hy6. Wait a minute, haven't we already seen it? Well, we have sort of, even though in Hy4 configuration. But this one is the Hy6, and as its name implies, it features a 6-pot instead of a 4-banger and has double the power of its predecessor. Alpine says the full numbers are 740 metric horsepower produced at 7,600 RPM and 568 pound-foot of torque available at 5,000 RPM. The new 3.5-liter twin-turbo V8 can be revved up to 9,000 RPM and takes its power from three fuel cells, each with a 4.6 pounds capacity under 700 bars of pressure. The new Alpine Alpenglow Hy6 also benefits from 4 valves per cylinder, controlled by finger cogs, 4 chain-driven overhead camshafts, and direct injection for hydrogen delivery and indirect injection for water delivery. The new motor works in concert with a 6-speed sequential transmission, delivering the thrust to the rear wheels and enabling the prototype to tap out at over 205 miles per hour, or 330 kilometers per hour. As you likely already know, the new Alpenglow Hy6 uses an LMP3 carbon chassis. The hydrogen tanks are housed in the side pods and behind the passenger compartment. And if you're curious why Alpine didn't go for traditional fuel cells and electric motors, choosing a hydrogen combustion solution instead, it's all due to sound and driving sensations, as this recipe offers a superior engagement. Unless you're a die-hard Alpine fan, you probably cannot tell the visual difference between the all-new Alpenglow Hy6 and the original Alpenglow Hy4. However, there are several stylistic differences between the two. For one, the latest prototype Supercar offers a clear view of the fresh engine. The wing is larger, has a more aggressive design, and is also transparent to allow bystanders to see the mill. The bridge that used to connect the rear wings is gone, and the exhaust tips exit through the rear lights. There is also a larger shark fin on deck, and it has aerodynamic rather than stylistic purposes. Alpine has expressed its interest in having a blue-blooded exotic in its road-legal family of cars. While both the Alpenglow Hy4 and the new Alpenglow Hy6 are not exactly ready to hit the assembly line yet, they might just pave the road for a street-legal machine that would give Ferrari and Lamborghini a run for their money. Thus, these prototypes are extremely important for the Renault-owned electrified and sports-oriented car mark, and they might just be on to something.